1936 was a momentous one in the history of the world. It was the year a king gave up his crown for the woman he loved. It was the year Adolf Hitler violated the Treaty of Versailles, and it was the same year that Benito Mussolini, encouraged by Hitler's daring, overran Ethiopia. But none of these historic events was quite so important to our family as the struggle by one of us to attain an impossible dream.
Mr. Johnson?
Oh, John.
I have an article here on the preparations for the Jefferson County Fair.
I won't be needing the story, John boy.
Well, Mr. Johnson, I'd appreciate it if you'd at least read it. I was up to about 4 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, yeah, really? Good. Yeah, you read this, will you? Lead story.
Editorial comment?
That's it.
Right. With this issue, I take the opportunity to say farewell to friends and subscribers to the Jefferson County Times.
Go on.
Nearly 15 years ago, I arrived here an outlander and embarked upon an adventure which had been the dream of a lifetime, to publish a small country newspaper. I can't believe you were serious about it.
Well, I had an offer right after we talked the other day, John boy. Place is sold.
I didn't think you'd ever go through with it.
I need a change in my life, John. I've never been very successful at marriages. My second wife, as you might know, has been gone from these parts for over a year now. I feel the need to get back to my own roots. It's a little town in Florida.
Mr. Johnson, I'd appreciate it if you'd at least recommend to the new owner that he keep me on as a stringer.
Well, the new owner is in farm equipment. He's renovating the whole place.
But what about the newspaper? What's going to happen to the paper?
I'm going to ship that ahead to Florida and set it up there. All except... Come with me. I'd like to show you something. Here. Here, John boy. This is how I started. This is my original press. Because I had to expand, get better equipment. But I always held on to this press because I love her.
What a beauty.
Isn't she?
She still run?
All I have to do is oil her a little bit and she'll run like a dream.
What do you